it's definitely surreal and just a great opportunity for me to play in front of some family back home that has never seen you play in person.
You got Lincoln Victor, who is, you know, still has all the characteristics of a local boy, even though moved up to Washington. State Player of the Year, coming home was important to him.
It's just a different feeling when you go back there. It's, you get emotional when you leave from a place where you grew up and where your family's from.
This is a guy who, you know, you see his athletic ability on film, but to me, when you get around Lincoln and you watch him be a leader, you watch him compete, you know, kind of the long line of great local receivers that have come through this program, he's got a little bit of that mindset. You know, he can take over for some of the things we did with John Ursua.